Classic. How do I record my voice with a background song playing?
Yes, the solution is a very identical recipe. Again, you use the superpowered Android audio I/O to get audio input buffers, and you need to put the output audio into the same buffers as well. You will need a player to play the background song, and it can mix itself, and you can have the output, and meanwhile, you use the same superpowered recorder to record your voice.
We'll be right back.